What's up? We're back with the promised Jonas Brothers content. This time we're going back to a 2010 classic. Let's bring it up. All right. Now we can see. Right in the chorus, we see some amazing insights right off. Not much has changed, but we lived underwater. Clear warning about global warming. Am I right? And like they say it 10 times in the song. Jonas Brothers are right up with the times. Moving on from that, right here we have on the screen your great-great-great-granddaughter is doing fine. A little worrying because in 1,000 years, if there's only 6 generations, we're looking at... let's see, Timmy, put in the calculation for that. Yeah, he's getting back 166.6667 years per generation. So life expectancy is going way up. Great prediction to counteract global warming from the Jonas Brothers. Let's keep it going. Now here's where things get really interesting. They say everyone bought our 7th album. It's the year 3000. So I'm going to plot up some of these with the current 5 Jonas Brothers albums we have released. We get something like that's shown here. And we can see there's a clear exponential fit. And this, luckily, allows us to find the next Jonas Brothers album coming out. Move on to the next slide. And we can see right here, directly on our fit, in the year 2144, the 7th Jonas Brothers album will be released. This is confirmed. Only 122 years, count down the days. It's January 22nd right now, 122122. Can't be a coincidence. That's a wrap.